To begin the lab, you will navigate to the WPI Safe Operation Checklist. You will enter your name, the date and time, the machine tool you are using, and the lab exercise that you are completing. You will fill out the rest of the steps in the operator checklist as you complete the steps of the lab.